Hey, so I wanted to do this earlier. It's now midnight and I'm deciding to record this now. Yesterday, I guess, since it's past midnight, was my 1 year anniversary of getting my hysterectomy, and I really wanted to make a video talking about that and where I'm at with my endometriosis and everything. I am, first off, very grateful to not have periods anymore because for me, my period was very traumatizing. Obviously, like a lot of the pain came during that time of the month. Hysterectomy is not a cure for endometriosis, and I'm gonna say that flat out so that people know it's not a cure. But for me, it was a choice in deciding that the trauma that comes with having a period was not worth having a uterus, and I felt like my options were very limited. So I went with getting a hysterectomy and hoping that maybe it would improve my life some, and it has. I definitely, like I said, the trauma from having a period, that's gone. I don't miss having a period. I'm gonna tell you that right now because it's hell. I have noticed, pelvic pain has decreased a fair bit. I still do get pelvic pain, here and there. It tends to be kind of like sometimes it's just like aching there or like little sharp stabbing pains, and I'm just like, oh, what's that? But it's definitely a lot better than before. That being said, the endometriosis can always come back even without a uterus. So, I'm just trying to hope for the best and keep going. And I also have noticed a decrease to my fatigue. My fatigue used to be like absolutely horrible. I still get fatigued, but it's not to the level that it used to be. So that is a plus. I've had a lot of struggles with my fibromyalgia more, and more so now. I feel like I blame that more than I do blame endometriosis now, even though I still have endometriosis and it still obviously creates all sorts of symptoms. It's kind of sometimes hard to know, is it the endo or is it the fibro? But I tend to blame mostly on fibromyalgia now, which fibro tends to be a pretty blanket term for anybody that's dealing with chronic pain. It's just like a catch-all they use. Anyways, I still deal with chronic pain. I still struggle a lot with pain. Even though my life has improved in some ways, I'm still struggling, unfortunately. But I think overall, the hysterectomy has helped me a lot, and I'm glad I got it done. I'm glad it finally happened because I wanted it for a long time. I can't believe it's been a year already. It's just crazy. Mostly now just, trying to get by. My mental health has not been well, and my med changes have been very, very hard, which I'm at the point that I'm like on week 9, I think, of Cymbalta, and I'm like, it's not even really improving my pain, and I'm still in like hell mentally, feeling suicidal, very dark, and all of these things. So I'm like, I don't know if the Cymbalta is really working. I don't know if it's doing really what it's supposed to be doing, and I really need somebody to talk to about it. But welcome to our healthcare. So, anyways, I think that's all I really wanted to say tonight. Just kind of wanted to document the 1 year anniversary, because it was a big day for me, and it's good overall. But like I said, I still have my struggles. I think that's basically it. All right. Bye.